Don't you love her pirate skin?
Yeah, like, they don't seem to fit her character. Like, out of everybody, why does Anna have a pirate skin?
Like, why? Because she's missing an eye. That's the whole reason.
Oh, actually, you know what? I didn't even think about that. That probably is exactly why.
Wait. Oh, this is the new map.
Yeah.
I haven't played on this map at all. The Symmetra skin is pretty bad, yeah. Is there spots to pull people off?
No.
Okay, well, I'm going Ryan then, because I don't know this map. Yeah, Smash the skin sucks. That's probably the only real, like, I mean, the Tracer skin is okay, I think. But I think the Symmetra skin is the only, like, really bad skin.
I would have to look at it again.
The Tracer skin? It's the one that's like, you know, Christmas Carol classic, like with the kid who has, like, you know, missing leg or whatever. Yeah,
I thought you just said Symmetra.
Oh, yeah, it's Symmetra, and then I was talking about the Tracer. Did the patch notes go through then for like those changes?
Yeah.
They did. Okay, so Doomfist is like not as OP. Is McCree about to die? No, he's fine. I think he's fine. Thank you. Probably should go Roadhog for the Doomfist, honestly. I do like that matchup. Hurts. Thank you. Hurts.
Wow, she took my grenade.
Snipe. Didn't mean to do that snipe, but hey, I'll take it. You can't block this. It's a cool map so far. Pretty cool.
This is the first time you played on it?
This is the first time I've played on it, man. I've been playing Overwatch, I just haven't got this map.
No fucking way.
He's pushing though, right?
I hope so. The character got off.
She probably could have just pushed it too. I'm probably just gonna ulti here just in case. Okay, just in case. I didn't want to lose that.
Honestly, in competitive, it's not a waste to fucking secure a point.
I know, but I was scared.
Yo.
I don't know how Soldier only has 1200 damage though.
I'm gonna have mine with Soldier.
Soldier has almost 400 healing, which means that's a lot to heal with Soldier, honestly. I'm gonna standpoint and we can move first.
Yeah.
I like this little area, it's cool. Wait, they just mercy ulti? Sure, I guess.
I can't fucking see him.
Oh, I pinned it. Oh, I didn't think that was even gonna hit. Nice hands. Hi. Got nice. Yeah, no. She see her think about that res.
Oh, soldier. Chill. Oh my god, soldier. Die.
Soldier, please. Hey, jump into fist, I dare you. I'm gonna charge Joe. Bro, you're losing to Baptiste? Oh my gosh. You kidding me? Ooh, close. Yeah. Oh, I'm asleep. I'm awake.
He wasn't behind. He was literally in front of us when he died.
True. These supports are doing damage. Well, not really, but to me they are. Oh, the Baptiste ult hurt.
No.
That hurt. It hurt a lot.
Ooh,
Let them out. There is no challenge I cannot face. I will keep you safe.
Wow, as soon as you put the shield on, that was crazy.
I have ult too. I'm going in.
I anti somebody.
The freaking immortality field, oh my gosh. Swing hammer.
Hold
swing hammer.
W.
I'm never gonna stop pushing W, bro.
W and left click. I still gotta find like proper positioning for Ana, like on this last one.
Yeah. Oh, this is the end of the map.
Oh yeah, this is it.
I know I'm low. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Thanks, Odorin.
Dang it. Alright, well, we just gotta win one fight. I'm already 80 on ulti, actually. Someone on the right. Oh! Thank you. I'm just gonna push.
Wow, soldier. I can make more out of that, to be honest.
Oh my gosh.
No,
I didn't wake him. I didn't wake him.
Him, bro.
He should die. Yep. I have ulti, but I'll just solo someone, I guess. Where is she? Or not. What would be a good tank on defense then? Maybe Roadhog. Roadhog does sound good. D.Va would be good too. I haven't played Zarya in a while. I haven't played Zarya. Zarya was like kind of cringe to, you know, deal with, play against, you know. I kind of stopped playing her a bit. Wow, that's a bit of ways away to the point, right? The first point or the first part of the payload, because we spawned at where our spawn is, right? I better not be disappointed. That's so far.
Kids also disappoint you.
That's so far. Because here's where they need to get to. So let's say we're like right here. That's how far we had to go for the first freaking part. Five, four, that's a lot. Two, one. I mean, I feel like this first area would be kind of hard to attack because there's so much wide open area. Hey, supposed to give me some charge. No, you stop doing damage to me. Give me charge, thank you.
Right. Play a little bit more passive here.
I guess I should go Roadhog before the Doomfist. I know I said it last time, but we were just running over him so fast it didn't matter. I can get pushed back in the shield. Just jump right down. Nice, nice. You low, nice. That's mercy ult.
Holy shit, dude, I almost just missed this going for it.
In me?
Yeah. Like, I just so happened to fucking look away on accident.
Hold up. Run high ground.
Ooh, I got high charge now. Ow. Wait, what?
Oh no, dude.
He's all the way back there, but...
Yeah. Bro, he's one shot. Oh no. That Junkrat tire, I saw it. Oh, he stood it there for a really long time. Wow. That's okay. I got ulti too. Yeah, for real. That threw. Yep. Oh, I should kind of back up a little bit, I guess, huh? Wait, what the? It's up here, right? Oh no, it's right here.
I don't know this map.
Bro. Is what?
Yeah, because that's what the problem was. Not knowing the map.
Bro, they're giving me zero charge right now. This sucks. I guess we are in like high gold lobbies, huh? I haven't got mercy here, but whatever. Junkrat's right here. He's behind you guys on the left. What is that down? Oh, is that from down there? It is. Oh, that's really far. Wow.
Here goes fucking. Oh my god, that was fucking sexy.
Where's that Doomfist at?
He's up here now. Here, you got bubble.
Well, yeah, no, maybe I don't want to give you my bubble. Ever think of that?
I guess you don't want to fucking charge it.
Oh, frick. Maybe? Oh, Doomfist might die? That's fine. That's fine. Nice. That's just really good. Yeah, that's a good pick. Wait. Okay. Nice. Alright. Down here, yeah. And that wraps around over here.
Okay.
That's right, crazy.
Bro. Look at that triple. My ultimate might work. Bring me energy. Appreciated.
Barrage ready. My ultimate is ready. My ultimate is charged. Mark that. Don't peek, Anna.
Ooh, I'm not trying to get picked. All right.
Our teammate's telling you not to peek too. That's funny. I can't see you guys.
You gotta land on me. Wow, thank you.
Oh my gosh, they'll just rope him up.
Gonna kill me.
Dang it. Alright, I'm gonna switch.
It would have been nice if you just stayed asleep.
We have a lot of ults.
Yeah.
If we can touch the point, it looks like we have plenty of time.
That's so far still. I guess they have to move it really far, because like that payload's moving really slow, technically.
Doomfist is over here, yeah.
There is over there in the back line.
Ah.
Oh, we gotta do something.
Yep. Ow.
He's super low.
Yep. Nice.
I'm gonna sleep him. Don't wake him up. He's gonna wake up though.
Where is he? I'll tank it. Okay. Bro, I need healing, dude. Come on now.
Tactical fucking terminated. 30 seconds, my lady. Even fucking tactically terminated.
Ready for this?
Take him down.
I saw them all. They're all over there sneaking. On the left. I tried.
I know, I woke him up. I thought the sleep would be, or the anti would be more important on him.
I just got my ulti. I was really just trying to spam my ulti there. Oh no. I kind of panicked, not gonna lie, but I think you guys...
Fuck, I'm reloading. What a bad time. Get on point. I don't mind. They would have. Damn, dude, that fucking sucks. I thought we were winning that fight too.
I thought we were too.
Let's just save our ult.
Yeah, I agree.
Get on the point, slow it down, Hog.
Oh, wait, my grenade in here too, bro. What the fuck?
Oh, run. Oh, shit.
Alright, well, I'm dead.
Where was Soldier at? Because I kind of feel like I'm our only frontliner now.
No way they get to the end.
Just wait till we use our ults, and then while they're distracted, barrage so we can just win with all of them at once. It's only 40 seconds, 30 seconds left.
What do you say? What do you think, K2?
Like our teammate complaining about him using barrage. So it's Soldier, or not Soldier, Reaper's so low.
Nice.
I slap him up there.
Bro. I'm tanking Bob.
No way, man.
Oh, the Baptiste ult hurts.
Nice try. Man. They weren't even supposed to take the second point.
Yeah, they weren't. I think I'm gonna stick a Roadhog because the guy's going Doomfist every single time. I just get a little. Honestly, it's Baptiste. He ulties whenever I get stunned by Doomfist, and then they just light me up so fast.
Oh, man, they weren't supposed to get that far. Ah, bro, I hate that shit.
Spencer's a good call. Or that's Sombra's a good call. Bro, like, look how far that is, though. I like it, because it's just a really long payload map. I think I actually really like this map.
Yeah,
I like the layout of it, yeah. Is this King's Row level, man? It feels like it so far.
Got a lot of systems that need help. Oh, no, I really love King's Row.
Yeah, but this is a good map, too. I like them both. Like, there's so much, it's just such a big map. Like, King's Row is a really big map. There's lots of ways you can go around. It's good, because there are some maps that's like a literal straight line. we are at spawn still? Alright.
Nobody gets kicked off quick.
Melo, bang.
Oh, fucking way, man.
Melo, got her. I got mate. Bro, nice anti, man. They're so low.
Yeah.
Doof is low. I had to reload. Okay, we are.
Again.
He's low too, yeah.
Reaper in this. And on him.
I'm about to get my ooh, oh no. That oh. Cleanse.
Let me see you, let me see you. There you go.
Timed it. She's low. Night, bro.
That we was got 2 minutes. We got 250 to fucking push where they got, which is nothing.
We got this.
Honestly, we get two picks. Oh. Even just one, really, and we got like super big advantage.
What tanks pick, though? I can't really go tank that picks off people.
Rodog, for sure.
Oh, really? Hey, I didn't.
I think so, yeah.
I'm just
Hell, you hook one person, one squishy, bro.
We win.
Yeah, we win.
They hold F6. They all F6. They just quit. It's over. Surrender. Is there a surrender option? There's not. I'm surprised, actually. With how, like, competitive this game is getting, because this game is definitely way more competitive than it used to be, obviously. I'm surprised there isn't a surrender option, like, that you can vote for on your team, and if, like, 4 out of 5 people say yes, then you can surrender. I'm really surprised it's not an option. But you'll see, it was worth it in the end. I hope so. Wait a second. Hold on, what? Do you only see the plus signs when you go outside the spawn room?
If we do this right, they won't even know what
I didn't
happened.
Know that. And you can't see the other one. That's weird. That's trippy.
Oh yeah, I don't know if I noticed that before.
I don't know if that's how that normally is. That doesn't seem right.
Alright man, what the fuck do you think is up, man?
I'm asleep.
Alright dude, wake the fuck up though.
Yeah, I'm waking up, sorry. Doomfist is still low, man. Oh gosh. Thank you. Okay, you got Symmetra. Alright, so why aren't we winning yet? I mean, we're pushing up. I have 6 of 55 on ulti. Yeah, he is. I'm trying. You've been slow. I gotta reload. Dude, this cleanse has been huge, by the way. That cleanse last game won the game.
Yeah,
that seriously.
Oh, I got one. I got one on Reaper.
I'm 86 on ulti. I'm just gonna pop it the second I get it. Nice. Maybe his ulti, but I doubt it. Nah, it doesn't matter. Nice. That was good. That was a cool map. Very cool map. I didn't get it? When was this? Oh, did he just shut down on Pharah? Oh no.
Die. They even fucking see her.
Oh.